the mind of a person. If I touch it, something will go wrong. Nothing will go wrong. The background that you people are putting at the back of their mind. Let them do whatever they feel like. And if that sort of feeling that if they have in their mind, I'm very sure that they will create something.
Tinkering that you see here, that tinkering left doesn't mean this is one tinkering left. Tinkering that aspect has to be each left. Then that you will be able to take the advantage of that.
Suppose teacher is continuously delivering something in the class. Let's say it's a constant information which is fed to a student. The maximum time when the student probably can receive is 15 minutes. So you need to pause and do certain other interventions so that whatever is there in your RAM goes into hard disk. Maybe I am discussing about a sensor. Can you give that sensor in the hands, which probably people can touch and feel it? And that kind of actually brings back their interest also, as well as it reinforces whatever has been said, and again you can take another look at it.